YouTube, what's the deal? It's your boy Zay back with another one. It's my first shoe review, man, so bear with me. But today I got the fire red fives for y'all. Nike finally, this corona bullshit, man, has gotten everything backed up. So Nike finally came through with my pair. Better late than never, right? I got a pair on the shock drop, but it was a 9.5, I think, and we sold those. But finally got my 10.5 that I'm going to keep for the, you know, for the vault. But yeah, man, OG all, you know, I've been watching reviews on it. We'll start out first with a little bit of history. So the hat, they had a hat that released with it, right? And the hat says 328.90. So that's what made these famous, man. They came out in the 90s. But 328.90, Jordan scored 69 points in that game. And, you know, he was wearing these shoes. The shoe dropped 328.2020, but it got pushed back because all this coronavirus stuff going on. So it got pushed back, but nonetheless, we finally got it. They did a shock drop a couple weeks back, and then, you know, the final drop. But, man, it's a crazy shoe. OG shoes are my shit, you know what I mean? That's all I really like is the OGs. And, you know, right away you can tell the difference on these. They got that big tongue, you know, the cut's a little bit higher. As well as the hat, man. This hat is an OG cut hat. You know, it's a lot different from the new eras. It has that big front, you feel me? That we don't be seeing. But I got the 3M on the front of the hat, black brim. But yeah, man, so it has that OG cut as well as the shoe. It's kind of bulky, some people will say, but I feel like, you know, I like this a lot more than the other stuff. You know what I mean? I think the satin fives were the last fives that I might have picked up. Might have been those Laneys. Yeah, they have the, you know, the regular cut. This is a lot different. I was comparing them earlier. It's a lot different. This is way bigger. You know, it looks a little, and I wish I knew that because I probably would have went down a size, you know, like to a 10 to 10.5. But nonetheless, I'm still going to rock them out. Starting at the toe cap, you got that soft leather. Everybody's seeming to like this, man. I feel like they could have done a lot better on that. They're trying to match the original shoe from the 90s, I guess. That's what they're doing. But it's soft, but the problem with that is it's going to crease a lot. You know, I kind of tend to like the leather that's, a little harder. It's a little shinier, too. You know, that's the leather that I lean more towards in the fives. But, yeah, they hit it with that soft leather, man, all the way around. Coming up on the side, you got that mesh. That yellow's pretty bad. You know, we all know that. But that comes with the history, right? So you got that mesh right there, that standard mesh for the Jordan 5s. You don't got your 23 right here because this is an OG all shoe. As you could tell, the Nike in the back right there. And that, like I said, that's my shit right there too, man. That Nike in the back is, I mean, that if it's a shoe dropping with that, I'm probably copping it. I got the Bred 4s up there, you know what I mean? So yeah, so you got that Nike in the back, come around to the tongue. You got that 3M tongue with that red Jordan accent right there in the middle that seems to pop out with that lace lock with the Nike on it. You know, I always like those little details. Actually, it has Nike on both. Coming down into the tongue, you got your little mesh right here. Tongue mesh. I don't think that yellow is too bad. Toe cap, bottom of the shoe. You got your all black midsole. And then the shark teeth. Shark teeth was World War II. They painted that on the planes, and you know Jordan was flying, boy. So got that shark teeth on there. So come around to the bottom of the shoe, got that icy blue that always yellows so damn quick, and I hate it. But if you can preserve your shoes, do the best that you can. You know what I mean? There's a couple tricks you can do out there with the Angelus stuff or whatever. But if you can preserve them, man, preserve them. Bottom, you got that straight Nike instead of the Jordan Nike. Right there on the bottom, you got your little air unit right there, straight white, see-through. Inside of the tongue, you know, you got your standard upside-down Jordan. In the 90s, they used to wear the tongues out. If y'all watch the Fresh Prince, you'll see Will with his fat tongue out on his fives. You know, they had it like that so you could see it. But, yeah, so that, boom. Insoles, just standard black with Nike. I don't know if y'all can catch that on the camera, but standard black with Nike that we've been seeing on a lot of these OG all shoesies that they've been retroing, man. But like I said, man, I mean, not much more to say about the shoe. It's crazy silhouette, sits nice in hand, that 3M hits. It's just a beautiful shoe, man. I would have changed a few things about it. Went standard white lace on this one. I would have changed a few things about it, but I can't complain, man. I'm grateful to have these because, like I said, it's taken about 3 weeks for us to get them in, but we finally got them in today. I was already on the phone. I see some paint flaws, man, and like I said, I got, you know, quality control on my shit. My shit's all legit. But there goes your quality control on your box. Standard Jordan box. You know, you got your Nike on the side. Jumpman. Ain't nothing to it. Ain't nothing new. Just standard Jordan box that we've been getting with the retros. But like I said, there's a few things I would change on the shoe personally. This leather, man, I don't know about this because this toe box is pretty wide. You know, it's sitting wide, so it's an OG shoe, so it's going to be wider. And I think it's just going to crease horribly. And, you know, you're going to get your creases in the back. But that's standard with the Jordan 5s or the 11s. You know, any high shoe in general, actually. But, yeah, man, other than that, this is a clean silhouette. I wouldn't change nothing else, really. Just the leather, you know. And like I said, a lot of people like this softer stuff. And, you know, we're paying $200 price point. We're paying, you know, it's a good price for the shoe. So, they like that better quality leather, if it feels like. But, man, I'll stick with the hard stuff because this, I don't know about this soft stuff. But, nonetheless, I'm still going to rock the hell out this shoe. Looking to get another pair for the stock, for the vault. And, yeah, man. But, like I said, it's a dope-ass shoe. Nike.com finally came through. Shit was backed up. Crazy. But, yeah, man, I can't wait to wear these. Got the hat with them. Like I said, this hat got his little year on there. And I think that was pretty dope how they did that. They put the date, and that's the same date that they released on. And it was the same, you know, when he scored the 69 points when he played in 92 or 90. So, yeah, man, dope-ass shoe. I can't wait to rock these out, though, for real. Dope-ass shoe, man. Can't wait to rock it out this summer. Red polo. Y'all know how it goes anyway, but yeah, we're going to hit him with an on-foot in this one. So let me know what y'all think, man. Like I said, clean silhouette. They ain't got the 23, but, you know, the lateral side always has that 23 on the back, and that's something that I can deal with, but it just looks a little different in hand, you feel me? But, nah, it'll be straight. So, yeah, it's a dope pair of shoes, though, man. I'm glad I got it. Glad I finally got it with all this corona shit going on. But, yeah, man, that's my shoe review. Look for more coming. I got those Jordan 4, the metallic purples. They're coming too, so have a review on those and an on-foot on those. Let me know if y'all want to see any certain shoes that are coming up. I'll definitely cop them so I can do a review. I'm probably going to do like 3 pairs of jeans or something like that. What I'd rock with them, you feel me? Just on-foot real quick. But yeah, man, I want to thank everybody for the subscribing. We've been moving along smoothly. Coming up on, I think, 60, but like I said, when I get to 100 subscribers, $100 giveaway, 300 subscribers, we're going to do a $200 giveaway, and 1,000 subscribers, we're going to do a $350 giveaway, and I'm throwing cash out like that, you know what I mean? Random pick, I don't bullshit, so I'm gonna get that done for y'all, man. Keep subscribing, keep telling your friends, keep telling everybody, keep sharing my videos. I appreciate everybody. Hope everybody's staying safe right now in this time. Keeping your loved ones close, that's all we can do right now, man. But this shit's almost over, so y'all stay strong. And if you have been infected with the virus, keep your head up, stay strong, pull through it as much as you can. And hey, man, prayers to all y'all. Appreciate everybody's time, though. Yeah, man, I appreciate all the comments. Y'all keep coming and stuff like that, so keep it coming, man. I appreciate everybody's time, though, man. And yeah, till the next one, I'm gonna see y'all later. I'm out.
Pull you a fool for this.
Oh Lord, Jason made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go how I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play, I'ma body a nigga. I just check my balance, I'll probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga.
No cap.
You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga.
Bitch.
Get caught with your hoe when I'm popping them both. Now they hot just like Bobby and Whitney. Say I'm the GOAT, act like I don't know. But fuck it, I'm obviously winning. Don't make me go hit the bank. And take out 100 to show you our pockets is different. I'm out with your bitch and I only want knowledge. She got a little mileage, I'm chillin'. You disrespect me and I beat your ass up all in front of your partners and children. I'm the type to let nigga think that I'm broke until I pop out with a million. And take 20K and put that on your head and make one of your partners come kill you.
Yeah.
Say fucking with me, then he gotta grow up. Cause this nigga gotta be
kid.
This shit can't fit in my pocket. I got it. Like I hit the lottery, nigga. I slap the shit out of nigga. No talking. I don't like to argue with nigga.
I don't.
Ain't gonna be no more laughing. You see me whip out, cause I'm gonna be the shot me a nigga.
No cap.
I don't follow no bitches on IG, but all of your bitches, they following nigga. And that little nigga ain't gonna shoot shit with that gun. He just pull it out in his pictures.
Bitch.
Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne.
Yeah.
I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go how I want,
good.
Play if you want, let's do it.
Huh.
I'm a young CEO, sure.
Yeah.
Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne.
Yeah.
I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go how I want,
good.
Play if you want, let's do it.
Huh.
I'm a young CEO, sure.
Yeah.
Talking about shit, I'ma pop that. Got like 32,000 in one of my pockets. The other one, that's where the Glock at. You little nigga wanna be in that gangsta, man. Tell all these little niggas stop that. Be done burnt me a nigga in front of the store where your mammy and grandmama shop at.
Bitch.
I hopped out on a whole nother wave on these niggas. Let's see one of these little niggas top that. I would turn a nigga into a convertible. Push me a little nigga top back. Her boyfriend be hating and calling a groupie just cause she like all my music. She'll send me a text and to delete the message. She tryna find out it's confusing. I don't know what these niggas thinking about. Use the brain on your head for you losing.
Bitch.
I pull up at the school and I teach you some shit. Tell your bro I'm a motherfucking tutor. Remember, I used to cheat off a pretty bitch test. All the teachers, they thought I was stupid. Was expecting a box to pull up on the truck. Man, this nigga pulled up on a scooter.
Fuck.
Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I...
YouTube, I hope you enjoyed the video, man. Let me know if y'all are going to be copping a pair of the Fire Red 5s 2020. Look out for more content coming soon. We're trying to grab those 4s on Wednesday for y'all. So y'all be sure to check out my videos I got coming, man. Let me know how y'all, what y'all think about the fit. And more content y'all want to see. But anyway, that's my video. I appreciate everybody watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.